Scientists and philosophers of classical antiquity that the Earth is moving near points in a vast